There were 9 goals at Carrow Road, where Norwich beat League 2 Bury 6-3. Martin Olsen scored the first of the night. And the Premier League side went into half-time 2-0 to Anthony Pilkington. Seven goals followed in the second half. Johan Elmander with his first for Norwich on his first start. Then Anton Forrester headed in for Bury. Amanda soon slid in to score a second. That's Norwich's fourth. Bury added their second. With 11 minutes left, William Edding Gwele to score. Still time for 3 more goals. Robert Snodgrass's corner eventually fell to Leroy Firth. 5-2 to Norwich. And Stephen Whittaker scored their 6th with 2 minutes left. And he did complete the scoring, Jesse Reindorf, with possibly the goal lead. Sadio Varane.